iPad this year at QVC, and today we're bringing it to you at a phenomenal price. Yeah, you can have the fun, you can get everybody up and dancing, you can watch your favorite TV shows, you can even get productive on your iPad, and today we're gonna give you the opportunity to get it for you, not only in your color choice, but also in your choice of memory, but not for long. Because our 128 gigabyte version of our iPad, which has been very, very popular. In fact, we've sold over 3,500 iPads in this show alone. I've got fewer than 900 remaining, and then that opportunity goes away for the rest of the day. This is, my friends, the number one gift. Since iPads were created, I think every single person on the planet has said, I want an iPad for Christmas. I want an iPad for my birthday. I want an iPad because I'm going to school. Today, we're gonna give you the opportunity to get the eighth generation, 10.2 inches in your screen, 32 gigabytes or 128 gigabytes. We give you everything that you need to go along with it. It's thin, it's light, you've got the A12 chip inside, so it's a hard worker for you. And today we have it for you for just 5 easy monthly payments with free shipping and handling. E236575, here are your color choices. If you want this gold, they're not gonna be available anymore in iPads going forward. So if you want that gold and you love that gold and it matches your phone and it matches all of your other accessories that you have at home, we're gonna give it to you today at that value. By the way, the gold, if you pick it up, people always ask, it does come with the white bezel in the front. So white bezel in the front, gold in the back. Here, we also have for you the silver. You can get it again in the 32 gigabyte or the 128 gigabyte version. If you pick up the 32 gigabyte, it's $100 on a credit card. If you pick up the 128 gigabyte version, it is $120 on a credit card. And there it is with the white bezel on that silver. If you want the space gray, that's the one that I own. Very, very popular. That's the one that has the black bezel on the front. Now come on over here with me. Because first you gotta choose, do you want the 32 gigabyte or do you want the 128 gigabyte version? Then you choose your color. And then come on over here, and you've got your accessories, okay? Everybody gets this new gooseneck right over here, which is the best accessory that we've ever offered you here at QVC for an iPad or an electronic, and it's the very first time that we've ever done it. Not only holds your iPad, but it can hold your phones, any of your other tablets. It's great. If you've got somebody who loves to YouTube and like do live streams and you're doing Zoom videos, this is a must-have. You get the charger, which by the way, if you went to the Apple store, this is all you'd get, right? All you'd get is this. Here at QVC, we're giving you this plus everything that you're seeing on the table. So you've got the gooseneck, you've got your hands-free stand, you've got your neoprene case, you've got your earbuds, you get a wipe to clean the iPad, you get your stylus, and you also get a hard case with wireless earbuds that has a keyboard on the inside. So it turns it basically into like a little mini laptop. Here's what's going on. If you want the gold iPad right over here, in the 128 gigabyte version, we only have the black case remaining. I have 170 left and then it's gone, okay? In the silver, only the black case remains. 200 left, and then it's gone. If you want the space gray in the 128, 500 remain in the black case, and that is it. If you want the 32 gigabyte version, you can get it in the black, the navy, the silver, the gold, or either one of the brand new designs that we have here, which is that pink camo, and then this is the one that we're calling Galaxy Marble. Here is the value, and you'll understand why everyone is picking this gift up here at QVC today. Again, over 3,500 just in this show. It's because you should be paying close to $1,000 for the packout that we have for you here. All the things that you'd buy anyway, right? The case, the earbuds, the neoprene sleeve, everything, and all the software, you'd be paying close to $1,000. Today, you're saving over $469 on our 128 gigabyte version, $476 on the 32 gigabyte version, and we're giving it to you with easy pay of just $100 or $120 on a credit card. You have till the end of January to return this. If you're not in love with it, go buy this anywhere else. You've got 30 days if you're lucky. Here, is all the software that you're getting, along with all of the different add-ons that we bring to you here at QVC. It's a $640 value for the software and accessories alone. Today, you're getting it all home at a great value. And if you ask me, I say, if that 128 gigabyte is still available for you, go for it, get it home, because it's $100 more for four times the memory. E236-575. Give us a call, 1-800-345-1515. If you own an iPad, if you love your electronics, give us a call. We'd love for you to share your story live on air. I'm going to introduce you to a friend of mine. His name is Justin Sichoka. He's an electronics expert. We actually started at QVC on the exact same day, eight years ago, on January 6th, Justin.
2014. Crazy.
I know, and I'm so excited because, let me tell you, first and foremost, this is one of those things, Justin, like you buy it once, it lasts for years, right? It's not like a cheapy tablet.
Oh my gosh.
This is the gold standard. It's an iPad.
Yeah, that's exactly right. And Alberti, at midnight last night, we heard from callers, three different callers that called in and said, I have an iPad that's 5, 6, 7 years old. I mean, we were getting all the different numbers of how long they've lasted. And if you're watching us and you do have that iPad, that is a generation 2 or 3 or 4 or 5 or 6, this iPad here is going to be bigger. This iPad is going to be brighter. It's going to be more vivid. It's going to have so much more to it because it's the eighth generation and it's more capable than ever. 40% faster than that seventh generation iPad. You also have iOS 14 that's built right inside of that. That means that you can use that operating system and it is upgradable to iOS 15 as well. You have the 8-megapixel camera on the back and that high definition front facing camera in the front. You're going to have the ability to take this with you everywhere because it is so thin, because it is so lightweight, it weighs just a pound. And a 10-hour battery life to this means you can use it all day long. Over a million applications that are designed in the App Store, and it is compatible with that Apple Pencil first generation. I know that we got a couple questions on Facebook. By the way, I'm watching Facebook Live. If you go over to Kirsten's page, if you go into the QVC Live page, any questions, I'm monitoring it. Go ahead and ask away. I would be happy to answer them.
I am so excited every time I get to present an iPad because it is the most, like, it is the top of the line experience, right? From the display to the thin, lightweight model that it is, it fits in the palm of my hand and many of you as well. And what I love about it is the fact that, like, I can use it. I have a degree in technology. I can use it, but my mom and dad can use it just as easily. Basically, if you have a phone, a smartphone or an iPhone, you'll love this because it works exactly the same. Super intuitive. The second you get it out of the box, you'll enjoy everything that your iPad brings to you and the experience that you get with it. Justin, let's talk about the speed of this one, okay? Because this is the A12 chip.
Sure.
And this is like super, super fast.
Incredibly fast. And because it is that A12 chip, think of it like the engine. That's like getting that big Hemi engine and putting it right inside of this. You can multitask. You can do multiple things at one time. You can scroll through here and look at all the different applications I have open. But then what's great is I can open up each one and it responds instantaneously. You see that there's not a lag time for that. You see that it's really easy and really responsive to this. So whether you're scrolling through pictures on social media, maybe you're going to be going in and making different numbers or presentations, or you're going to be working on documents, all of that is at incredible speed, and definitely a speed that you haven't seen before if you have not picked up an iPad. Now, if you are an Apple iPad user already as it is, then the transfer aspect of this, you simply just log in, you put your old iPad right next to this one, literally lay it down right next to the table, and it's going to be able to go ahead and transfer all of that stuff right into this brand new one. So that's a seamless, easy experience for you. And then, Alberti, the two big things that are the big decision is do you want 32 or 128 gigabytes? And mm-hmm. I think people are usually surprised to find out that I use 32 gigabytes. I'm a 32 gigabyte user. And the reason for that is because I don't download a lot of stuff. I'm mm-hmm. always streaming things online.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. So I save a little bit of money by doing that, by going with the 32 gigabytes. On the other end of it, my aunt, she shares her iPad with her two kids. So she's like 128, no brainer. That's the one that they go with. They fill up all of that extra space that I don't use up. And I was able to save a little money by going with 32 gigabytes. So if you are a streamer, 32 gigabytes would be perfect for you.
I love this. Look at, I mean, just for the fact, like the photos alone, right? Whether they're photos that you're searching on like Instagram and Facebook. By the way, follow Kirsten and myself, Alberti Popage QVC on Facebook and Alberti QVC on Instagram, and then Kirsten Lindquist on Facebook and Instagram as well. But you know, what's really nice is the fact that you can now see all those photos in high definition, right? You can see all those photos in high definition and just enjoy everything. By the way, this was a post that I posted today at the top of the show. Kirsten comes in, she's eating a hard-boiled egg. I come in, I'm eating a Mrs. Printable's pretzel wrap. And it's like, and I asked everyone, who's the healthier eater, right? Kirsten or myself? I don't know what that error message is, but I took it off the screen, right? Here's what's going on. If you want this, our today's special value isn't gonna last. If you want the 128 gigabyte version that has been really, really popular today, it's going super, super fast. Many of these items are selling out. Many times we're not getting these items back in this year. In this show alone, more than 4,000 orders have been placed for this today's special value. 12,000 today since we made it available to use at midnight. Now, here are your color choices, right? So we do have the 128 gigabyte left, and I know that that's been super popular today. This might be your final chance to get the 128 gigabyte version in this presentation. So you can get it in the gold, the silver, or the space gray. And if you do want any one of those in 128 gigabyte, today we have it for you. This is all we have left, the black case. With the wireless earbuds, with the wireless keyboard, with the stylus, with the neoprene case, with the stand, with the other set of headphones, with the gooseneck, with all the software, all of that. But if you want the space gray in the 128 gigabyte with the black choice, 425 remain. And then a very, very small advanced order. If you want it in the silver, 175 remain. If you want it in the gold, 100 remain. E236575. Now, if you want the 32 gigabyte version, which Justin uses, which again, if you're not downloading a ton of stuff, if you are just kind of doing a lot of streaming, social media, emails, working on your different apps and stuff like that, then we do have every one of these available for you in every one of these choices over here. So you'll get the gooseneck, you'll get all the accessories. All you have to do is tell us, do you want the silver? Do you want the rose gold? Do you want the brand new pink camo, the brand new galaxy marble? You can get the navy blue, or you can get the black in that 32 gigabyte. Here's why everybody's picking it up today. It's a $976 value for the 32 gigabyte pack out. You get it home for $100 a month over the next 5 months. Free shipping and handling. You can try it until the end of January. If you don't like it, you can send it back. If you choose the 128 gigabyte version, it's over $1,000 in value. You get it home for $599 or $120 on a credit card, and you get to enjoy it again until the end of January. If you don't love it, you can always send it back. Justin, I know you put together a video for us, so about all your favorite things. So we're gonna take a look at that, and when we come back, I'll give you an update on what's left.
I would be completely lost without my Apple iPad. It's the way that I check my emails when I first wake up in the morning. I, of course, am scrolling on social media, and I've been known to buy a few things on the QVC application that I have downloaded on here. But there's a lot more tips and tricks that you can do with this that maybe you didn't know. These are my three favorite.
If you're anything like me, you love to set goals. I track my water intake. I track how many steps I take in a day. And now with iBooks, I can track how many minutes I read. I'm gonna set a goal to read 45 minutes a day, and iBooks will track it for me. To scan a document is really simple. Open up the Notes application, click on the camera on the top right-hand side, hit Scan Documents. This now uses the camera to find your document. Snap a photo of the document that you want to scan, then hit Keep Scan on the bottom right-hand side. That saves it to your iPad so that you're ready to send that scan off to anyone that may need it.
Ever been in a situation where you just can't use your hands? Have Siri help you out. Hey Siri, text Mom, I love you.
Your message to Mom says I love you.
Now go text your mom. Tell her you love her. Yes.
Okay.
Gosh, I do that every day, Justin.
There you go.
Every day. You gotta do it.